जी स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक अगेन। आज हम स्टडी कर रहे हैं वही उसी कंटिन्यूटी में कि टेम्परेचर चेंज का क्या इफेक्ट हो सकता है किसी केमिकल रिएक्शन की इक्विलिब्रियम पोजीशन पर। और जो एग्जांपल आज हमारे पास है वो है पोटाशियम आयोडाइड सॉलिड फॉर्म और इसकी डिजॉल्व फॉर्म, दैट इज़ हम डिजोल्यूशन ऑफ पोटाशियम आयोडाइड को आज हम स्टडी कर रहे हैं। ओके, जैसा कि आप देख सकते हैं कि ये केमिकल रिएक्शन दैट इज़ पोटाशियम आयोडाइड की जो डिजोल्यूशन है पानी में एक्वस डिजोल्यूशन जो है इट इज़ एक्चुअली एन एंडोथर्मिक प्रोसेस। दिस इम्प्लाइज दैट कि इस फ्रैक्शन के जो फॉरवर्ड पार्ट है इट इज़ एक्चुअली एंडोथर्मिक, जबकि इसका रिवर्स पार्ट जो है इट इज़ एक्चुअली एक्सोथर्मिक। तो हम इसकी दो एस्पेक्ट्स को स्टडी करेंगे। वन इज अगर हम सिस्टम को हीट अप्लाई करें, अगर हम सिस्टम को हीट दें, हीट इज़ गिवन टू द सिस्टम, and heat is removed from the system. Okay, so first we are going to study कि अगर हम इस डिजोल्यूशन को, अगर ये पोटाशियम आयोडाइड की डिजोल्यूशन जो जब जब इक्विलिब्रियम की स्टेज को पहुंच चुकी हो, अगर हम सिस्टम को हीट अप्लाई करें, दैट इज़ अगर हम टेम्परेचर को हीट अप्लाई करके सिस्टम को हीट अप्लाई करके जमीन दैट दिस इज़ द बीकर जिसके अंदर ये डिजोल्यूशन हो रही है, अगर हम हीट सिस्टम को खुद से दें, that is we are trying to raise the temperature, heat is applied to the system, that is temperature of the system we are trying to raise it, what will happen? You can see that the forward part of this friction, the forward part of this friction, that is dissolution of from the solid form into the dissolved form is actually an endothermic process. All right, this implies that when the temperature of the system is raised, that is when you apply the temperature to the system, the reaction is favored. This means that the reaction will move in forward direction. All right. So what we have, we came to know that this endothermic dissolution of potassium iodide, when the heat is given to the system, that is temperature is raised, the reaction will move in forward direction and you will get more potassium iodide in dissolved form as compared to in undissolved form. Similarly, in a similar fashion, you can see that the reverse part of this reaction, which is actually this part. What will happen if we try to remove heat from the system? We're trying to remove heat from the system. That is, we are trying to lower the temperature of the system. When this happens, you can see that the reverse part of this chemical reaction, if the forward part is endothermic in process, the reverse should be actually exothermic in process. How is it that if we decrease the temperature of the system, that is when the reaction is of exothermic nature, we already have studied that in the previous lectures, that when the reaction is in exothermic nature, the reverse part of this chemical reaction, that is the when the potassium iodide from the dissolved form gets out of the system, gets out and becomes is precipitated out, this is actually exothermic process. So, ye exothermic process jo hai, agar hum system ke temperature ko kam karne ki koshish kare, yani ki agar hum system mein se heat ko nikalne ki koshish kare, kyunki ye reverse part jo hai exothermic nature ka hai, and you know that ki exothermic process mein se heat system pehle hi push out kar raha hai, system is already pushing out the heat, and what we are trying to do, we are also pulling out the heat, system is pushing out and we are pulling out, That is, we are lowering the temperature of the system. So this reverse part is favored, and this reverse part is favored. That is, the system will move in backward direction. So heat is pulled out of the system. The temperature of the system will be lowered. As it is an exothermic process, the reaction will move in reverse direction. That is, you will have more potassium iodide in undissolved form as compared to in aqueous form. Alright, when heat is given to the system, you will have more potassium iodide in dissolved form. This means that iska matlab ye hai ki temperature badhane se potassium iodide ki solubility increase karegi, aur temperature kam karne se potassium iodide ki solubility decrease karegi. So solubility, in solubility terms, अगर किसी सब्सटेंस की सॉलिबिलिटी एक एक्सोथर्मिक प्रोसेस हो, तो टेम्परेचर इंक्रीज करने से, वी आर स्टडिंग दिस एस्पेक्ट इन ली चैटली प्रिंसिपल टर्म्स, अगर टेम्परेचर किसी सब्सटेंस की सॉलिबिलिटी एक एक्सोथर्मिक प्रोसेस हो, सॉरी एंडोथर्मिक प्रोसेस हो, तो टेम्परेचर को इंक्रीज करने से इस सब्सटेंस की सॉलिबिलिटी इंक्रीज करेगी. सॉलिबिलिटी इंक्रीज करेगी अगर हम टेम्परेचर को इंक्रीज करें. In comparison, solubility of the substance will decrease अगर हम temperature इस substance system के temperature को decrease करें. I hope you got it what I just tried to say you or just tried to convey. I hope you will get it. Love is, thank you. Any queries you can ask me.